Dawoon versus Motamed matchup was another example of an athlete I had selected versus a shortlisted athlete. And Dawoon had impressed me in his tryout because he was very aggressive on the pads with his coach, so I looked for him to have that drive in the ring. And secondly, when he was grappling, he flowed really well from position to position and constantly looking to advance his position on the ground. Once the actual match started, Dawoon came out aggressive on the feet, throwing some jabs, feeling his opponent out. And the moment that Motamed stepped in with a kick to the leg, Dawoon took advantage of it, timed it through a nice cross, and knocked him down. I don't think that cross did as much damage knocking him down as it did just kind of pushing him over. But once they were on the ground, Motamed did a good job of covering up and protecting himself. And what surprised me about this match was that Dawoon was just happy sitting in the guard and punching body, body, head, just body, body, head, and not really looking to advance his position. Now, it's not a problem if you just want to sit in the guard and punch body, body, head, if you start to break through your opponent's defense and start mounting some damage. But in this case, Motamed was just doing a good job of covering up, not taking any real damage or anything like that, and Dawoon was just happy sitting in the guard. And this was a big mistake that he made. At one point in the match, later in the first round, with about a minute left, Dawoon decided to try to pass guard heavy. He was in a standing position, was trying to throw the legs by. At that point in time, he even came back down with a big punch, and Motamed still did a good job of covering up and taking very minimal damage. And the first round ended in a scramble, and then they came out in the second round. The second round opens, they come out, and they start mixing it up on the feet a little bit. And he was comfortable in the match because at one point in time, he even threw kind of like a cartwheel spin kick. And it didn't land. He gets himself out of position. He's on the ground. And Motamed steps in and just lands this beautiful knee to the head. And this was just a classic case of somebody who made a strategic error in the first round by sitting in guard when he could have advanced position and being happy there, but ended up getting himself caught in the second round. Hats off to Motamed. He had a great performance. He stayed poised in the guard, took almost no damage the entire match. Motamed took advantage of Dawoon being out of position in the second round, caught him with that knee. You know, I'm looking forward to seeing what Dawoon does with his second chance in the organization and see if he can actually improve his performance. I hope that when he went home, he looked at the tape or was able to assess his performance and say, you know what, I shouldn't have sat in the guard this whole time. I should have been more aggressive and looked towards finishing the fight a more effective way.